Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. I am Chandra and you are watching Dangwal Chandra. So finally, we are just now completed our Essential English Assessment series. This is our final video regarding the Essential English Assessment. So here you will get to know what will be the questions will come. And this is most probably the last video. And I have uploaded some previous videos, 3 or 4 videos regarding the same of the different question in a single test. So it will clarify you what type of questions you will get in your Essential English Assessment test. So without wasting any more time, let's get started this video. And one more thing is, do each and everything is practically. How much time you are getting right now? Definitely same time you will get the in your main examination. So it is kind of like your demo or a sample questions as well. So take it seriously, do it seriously and crack your Essential English Assessment test. So just start it.
Part E, Story Retellings. You will hear 3 brief stories. Each story will be spoken once, followed by a beep. When you hear the beep, you will have 30 seconds to retell the story in English. Try to retell as much of the story as you can, including the situation, characters, actions, and ending. You will hear another beep at the end of the 30 seconds.
The longest road tunnel in the world is in Norway. Norway has a lot of mountains and narrow road passages in difficult or dangerous conditions, so building tunnels is often the most sensible option. As a result, this country has over 900 tunnels. The longest road tunnel in the country is 24.5 kilometers in length and took about 5 years to construct. Cars drive through it in both directions, and there are 4 caves along the way where drivers can stop for a rest or turn around. It takes almost 20 minutes to get all the way through.
Before moving ahead, I have an announcement for the Unacademy, that is All India Mock Test for GATE 2022 is going on, and the test date is, guys, 2nd Jan, 9th Jan, 16th Jan, 23rd Jan and 30th Jan. So don't waste your time and go and just enroll for free right now if you are practicing, if you are preparing for GATE 2022. And this is like last time with All India Mock Test for GATE 2022 series. So revise for the GATE 2022, you will get the question from top educators, experience it, do it well and get expert tips from guys top educators for ACE GATE 2022. Here you will give the test with the live, yes, you will work as a live and create your top educators and you will get up the tips from the India's good educators. The date will be like 16 Jan, the timing is 9 to 12 and another date is 30 Jan, timing is 9 to 12 and timing is 180, another date for 23rd Jan, 30 to 5:30 and 2nd Jan for 9 a.m. to 12 a.m. for the mechanical engineer mock test. So this is going on, all the test series are going on, you can see in the screen date and time. So challenge your friends and share the link and do it well. And all the links I will provide in the description. So just go and direct access that link. And for 10% off, you can use my code, that is Chandra45. So go and enroll now.
Monica was one of the most talented runners on the team. She was not only good at running, but she also loved doing it. She would get up early every morning and go for a long run before she went to school.
So up to A to E, we have completed. All the videos are uploaded. You can check the playlist. That is Accenture English Assessment Test, guys, if you're still there. So thanks a lot. If you're preparing for Accenture English Assessment Test or English Round, so yes, these all the videos are for you. So now we are just like remaining one more videos. Actually,
Madison couldn't find her books anywhere. She looked in her room, but they weren't there. She looked on the bench in the hall.
So one more video.
They weren't there either.
So I'll upload.
The phone rang.
So stay tuned with the video.
And Madison answered it.
Best. Have a great day.
It was her friend Kate. Madison had left her books in Kate's car when they drove home.
Thanks for watching this video, guys. At last, we have one more session for the Accenture English Assessment. So I'll upload that part or that questions in the our last session. So most probably I want to make it the last video, but unfortunately we have one more session for Accenture English test. So I hope you will see that video. Thanks for support and do your best, learn well and do it accordingly, practically. And if you are following these all the like videos, so definitely you will give your best in your examination and you have much idea before doing the exam. And for part 1, 2 and 3, you can refer the description link. Thank you.